color you want. It's going to give you one.
You want blue, or pink, or yellow. You want yellow?
Yellow?
Yellow. Or blue is fine if that's easier.
Blue? Blue one?
Match. There you go.
Thank you.
Goodbye. For the next one.
Sí, se siente like your drawings.
This is Satan.
They like your drawings, PJ.
Yay! There's
another kid over there. Do you want one?
Vanessa, the nice man asked you a question. Would you like a balloon? Can you say yes, please?
Blue?
She would love any color you give her. Vanessa, is he giving you a blue balloon?
Don't let go of the balloon.
You won't let go, right, Vanessa?
Keep out of the reach.
Vanessa, what do you say to the nice man? Yes, she's very enamored by the balloon. Here, Vanessa. Here, Mama's going to do this for you.
Doesn't he have the other kids with
this? No. Now you hold on to it tight, tight. Thank you so much.
How nice.
How about today?
Yeah, it's got the little...
A dog.
Yes.
Yeah. You find a wagon like yours, PJ? It does?
Yes.
But don't let it go. There you go.
Red.
Red.
Red too.
You cannot tell that kids are related.
Yeah, yeah. Relationship. Have a nice day.
Oh, wow. White? Yes, green. Oh, wait, baby.
Hi.
Yes,
can you say hi? When are you due?
September 8th. A little while to go. Yeah.
Not that far, but still not like...
Not tomorrow, yeah. Hopefully.
Ina, you're too high for that.
Yeah, I gotta come down a little bit more first. I think you're right. Yeah, I don't think he's dropped all the way yet.
It's a boy?
A boy, yeah.
There you go.
Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, this will make my day. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Have a good day.
Too. That is so cute.
Are you sure?
Oh my goodness.
Are you sure you want a free balloon?
Do you want a balloon?
I want this blue.
Well, it's not blue.
You know what? How many blue?
I like blue.
Yeah.
You don't have any blues.
I'm at
the clip.
Purple?
Yes,
the purple. Is that the purple?
That's just
that
right.
Oh my goodness. Let go of that box. What do you say?
I'll tie very tightly.
Thank you so much.
You know, like this old movie. Don't like, let go of the blue.
Okay, we won't let go of the balloon.
You remember? What's the rule? Don't let go of the balloon.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
Be it behind you.
Oh, what color?
I'll hold it. Yeah, okay.
Hold it tight.
Yeah, that was the one that happened when my agent at the time told me I wasn't getting the room. So basically...
And that was, I guess I'm here though, because I went straight for the room. I just made all the rappers.
So basically it's like taking their white media and all the stuff like this. Actually, the University of Georgia, they teach us in the Cocoa Institute.
Nope.
So my stepdad. Okay, so there was like this thing like 100 years ago where
what happened?
A bunch of, you know, bangles.
Give it to him.
Thank you.
Oops.
Give him the other one.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. You also that? Yeah. Hip hop.
That's it. I'll be right out there.
You got it all in his car.
Switch?
Sure.
What's your magic word?
Please.
Oh, BJ. Come here.
It's stuck!
BJ.
What? What? What is it? Momo?
See, scooter like yours?
There's a girl over there.
Okay. Are you happy, PJ?
Are you happy? Yes. We came back. So, start off. Start with red. Start. Next stop is red. It's yellow. Now, we have lime green. Lime green?
Missing the purple one? Oh, ladies.
Oops.
You got the purple one?
Yes.
Add some clips. Some restriction clips.
There are different mom sizes.
It's a new nozzle! Yes! Let's stop working as after all. Inflates the wounds again. I'm glad we came back. With the first one? There, the second one? The third one. And by the last one. There's a ribbon cutter on top of the tank.
That's what it is?
It's a new ribbon cutter. It's easy to use. It's a new nozzle. Tied the ribbon and sealed it in. Tank, then place attachment. I'm gonna add the second one is red. A classic proper locations. It's a new ribbon cutter.
You like it, PJ?
Yes. I like this new cutter. New ribbon cutter. New easy ribbon cutter. On top of the tank. Then the third one. And the other one. Like so. Tie it off. The automatic shut off is for Foy Blues.
I had a feeling it was going to go down.
It's a shut off regulator.
The end wasn't like.
From exits?
Cut
this ribbon to the desired length. A new ribbon cutter.
Event to Eva.
Like the last 3 minutes, I was like, and then that. My friends really wanted to watch this, so we all watched it.
So they put a new regulator, and he goes like, "I don't even know how it works." And he takes a look at it, and he goes, "Oh, he has a built-in rim encoder." And she looks at it like, "Oh, so that's what it was for."
It's a new nozzle. Yes, we got a new nozzle for you. I'm glad. Is it going? Not enough air for this one.
Just tie it off. Too short.
A new easy cutting. Easy.
All right.
And the ribbon.
So like I said, I feel
cut
like
the ribbon to design length.
Know where things are, and then we're gonna go through to the next point. Okay? Yeah, I did tell him that things are subject to change.
When you're done inflating those boys,
bring it back.
Put it back.
Our vanilla stuff.
Oops.
Oops.
Okay. I dropped the orange clip.
Drop.
Yeah.
With Amanda, yes.
That's why they're so happy I'm not here.
I remember one time
anymore.
I came in and you were like, I could just use it after all. Completely redo these two towers. I was like, okay.
And that's it.
You done?
Yeah. I was